We had been friends for a few months, and we went to IHOP one night, and I was like, I like you. I like you. And I can't remember if you said you liked me back. I don't think you did.
I appreciate you sharing that with me. I respect the vulnerability.
Bless you.
That it takes. So nervous.
I was.
But for me, it wasn't like I didn't take it lightly, right? It wasn't that kind of thing. And it also wasn't awkward, but I just wasn't there because you were such a good friend.